Jealousy and the envy is very real. People don't want to see you succeed. People don't want to see you spiritually elevate. People don't want to see you do nothing right. And a lot of people just don't want to see you do better than them. That spirit has to die going into 2023. If you're one of those people who get jealous because somebody may be elevating higher than you, doing better than you, making it to somewhere that you feel like you should be, let go of that jealousy, let go of that envy, because everybody have this time. We need to be together going into 2023. We need to want to see everybody doing best for themselves. We should be wanting to see everybody who we consider friends, family, colleagues, and associates. We should want to see everybody winning. It's room for everybody to win. It's room for everybody to eat. Your time might be there, not be their time, and their time might not be your time. But you should want the best for everybody around you. Even if they doing better than you, don't be a crab out here. Because that's real cornball. That's real cornball activity. And you don't want to see somebody win. Right? Let's go.